stuck with a CIA spook? And why on this mission?
Probably because this part of the world is politically sensitive.
Shit. We don't need a CIA babysitter telling us how to act.
You serious? Come on. Dark Home's a hell of a lot easier to deal with than most of the CIA operatives I've met.
You mean she's a hell of a lot easier on the eyes? You get a load of those.
Do you gentlemen realize this is an open comm line?
Sorry, Miss Dark Home. I forgot.
Know who's the best.
I have a visual on two civilians.
Detain and interrogate them. Sometimes civilians know more than the military grunts.
Will do, boss.
Negative. You are not to harm civilians under any circumstances.
Agent Darkholm, in case you haven't noticed, this is a hot zone. If I can save the lives of my men by causing a few civilians some discomfort, then I will.
You've got authorization to attack armed personnel. But if you start hurting non-combatants...
Why don't we blow up that bridge when we come to it?
Non-combatants are not to be touched, Stryker. That comes straight from the director.
You might take your orders from the CIA director, Agent Darkholm, but I don't. And neither does my team. So stay out of our way. Yeah!
Situation.
Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm, consider her compromised.
John, it's Raven. Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed. That job I got with Kelly is good for some things, He's doing oversight on a black budget program codenamed Wide Awake. What's this have to do with Creed? Well, guess he took a job with them. I don't know what kind of favor you owe that's worth messing with a rabies case like Creed, but if you want to find him, Wide Awake's the best place to start. The main facility is located in the southwest.
Without a weapon, better leave right now.
Protect us!
He's not going anywhere!
Engaging combat.
Yeah!
What? How?
Excuse me. Do you have level 5 clearance?
Yes, of course. But...
Scan verified. Welcome, Dr. Lathrop.
Thanks, Doc.
Raven Darkholm.
Logan.
You smell pretty good. For a corpse.
After what happened in Africa, being dead was the best way of staying alive.
What exactly did happen, darling?
Team, we have a situation. Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm, consider her compromised.
Hey!
casa yeti!
Ugh!
You'd have an easier time sneaking up on me, darling, if I didn't already know your scent.
Like I was saying, you're supposed to be dead.
I'm a lot of things.
Things that need to remain secret. You're a mutant? I should have known.
What are you doing here, Logan?
I heard your phone message to Wraith. I came here looking for Victor Creed.
So this is all your fault. Wraith came here looking for Creed, too. He got caught.
Yeah. And now you're here looking for Wraith. Small world. But why?
Here's a comm unit so we can keep in contact. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
You gonna answer my question?
Help me find Wraith, and I'll tell you everything you want to know. Find a way to open those doors while I see if I can go hack into their mainframe.
All right. I'll help you. But then I'm going after Creed.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Let's do this. Let's do this. Time to get to work.
Make me fire!
Time to get to work.
Yeah.
I'm the best at what I do.
Freezing sequence initiated. Freezing sequence initiated.
You come down here and find out.
All mutants seem to labor under the impression that they're special. Better than humans. Homo superior. Bah. I know the truth. You're freaks of nature. Aberrations. You're a cancer that
must be eradicated before you kill off humanity.
Bub, you picked a real bad day to give me this speech.
Are you threatening me, mutant? Security will be here soon enough. But in the meantime, let me show you how I intend
on ridding the Earth of you.